Imam Ali, peace be upon him, said, "Our affairs are attached to the destiny decreed by Allah. Even our best plans may lead us to destruction."